What do you think one of the main problems in our school is?
I definitely have to say the disrespectful students in class that talk out when others are trying to learn.
Does that distract you as a student?
Very much so. Where should I put my hands?
Swearing's a big problem. Swearing. Like that.
Hey!
The kids need to learn to, you know, actually be nice to their peers and their teachers.
I think some of the main problems at our school are cussing, disrespecting teachers, and not following directions.
What's good is that everybody is tough. Tough, just like this magazine. You walk down that hall and you see them with nitty gritty, buddy. Big, rough, tough, hair all over looking women. And guys ready to take your throat out. Drop the hat. That's why you never put your hat drop on.
Never mind. Yeah. Alright.
Oh.
Don't put it in that.
You in there.
You want to go in there?
Well, there's a couple.
You guys ruined everything. Where's he going?
What do you think's bad about us?
Not a thing. If we could have more riots and more fighting, and hopefully, more big kids picking on the little kids and stealing their lunch money, I think that this would be a better school, because we're tough.
So, Trayvon, what do you think are some of the positive things about our school? Evidently, it's a lot of fun. So what do you think are some good things about the teachers here at Kalamazoo Central?
They give you a lot of education, they'll give you like one-on-one help if you need it, and they just help you out a lot.
I got feelings.
Alright, thank you.
That tonight's gonna be a good night.
Stop!
That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night.
Kalamazoo Central, we are college bound. Yay for Obama!
That tonight's gonna be a good night. That
we're
tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night.
We're helping keep our school environment clean.
That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night.
Tonight's gonna be a good night.
Go fuck off now.